We take a train journey from Interlaken to Jungfrau. At 13,000 feet, it is top of Europe. An early spectacle is the Staubach Fall, which thunders 1,000 feet to the valley floor. We ascend quickly. The air becomes rarefied and the scenery rugged.
Next stop, Kleine Scheidegg, terminus station. Passengers for Jungfrau York, top of Europe, and Grindelwald, please change here.
After a change of trains, we encounter deepening snow and a lengthy tunnel. A short stop to enjoy a viewing gap in the tunnel side. Next stop is to see the ice mere, sea of ice. Last of 7 miles of tunnels, and we arrive at 11,000 feet. Some continue by ski or on foot to a further vantage point. An observatory is strategically placed and accessed by a lift inside the mountain. couple live here permanently. Inside the rock are various tourist attractions and exhibitions. The ice palace is shaped out of solid ice. Trains leave every half hour, so there are no time limits, and we are rapidly back down to the valley floor. Up there, we had an unforgettable day in fabulous Switzerland. We slept well.